hydrogen peroxide is an easily available household disinfectant and bleaching agent. The top 5 uses of diluted hydrogen peroxide in garden, mainly because of its antimicrobial and oxygen releasing properties, coming up. Hydrogen peroxide is a colorless liquid with chemical formula H2O2 similar to that of water, with just an extra oxygen atom. But it is a combustible and corrosive substance, especially when used at higher concentrations. Although it is inorganic, that is a chemical, but it easily decomposes to water and oxygen, and hence safe to be used even in organic gardening. Now, the top 5 benefits of hydrogen peroxide in gardening. The first one is its use as a disinfecting garden pots and tools, especially the cutter or the pruner in cloning process. For this, you can use 6% hydrogen peroxide solution to wipe off the cutting tool with a cotton soaked in the solution of hydrogen peroxide, or directly dip in the tool into the solution. This increases the chances of high success rate in growing plants from cuttings, because you are not introducing the pathogens, that is the microbes, into the plants from the cutting tools. Then the second benefit is in disinfecting germination trays and potting mix. For a high success rate in germination, add about 3% hydrogen peroxide solution to the seed starting or the potting soil and leave it overnight before using the soil for seed sowing. The germination trays also can be wiped with a 6% solution of hydrogen peroxide. Then the third benefit is in accelerates germination time and also helps in root development. When seeds soaked in diluted hydrogen peroxide, they germinate faster and display healthy growth. This is because of the oxygen released when hydrogen peroxide breaks down. Since oxygen requirement of seed sprouting is very high, this extra oxygen supply to them is obviously beneficial. So best is to mix 1 to 3% solution into the soil, or simply water the seeds with this solution. This also helps in better root development. Then the fourth benefit is to control bacterial and fungal root or stem rots. Spray a diluted solution of 1 to 3% depending on the severity of the disease. Do not use higher concentrations, as this may burn the plant. Then the fifth benefit is as a weed killer. At 10% concentration and above, it completely destroys all types of vegetation it comes in contact with. So use it with caution around your plants. Then one last warning is, if it accidentally splashes on your hands or gets into your eyes, flush immediately with lots of cold water. So there we have it, folks. That was our episode on the top 5 benefits of hydrogen peroxide in garden. If you like the video, please give a thumbs up and also use the share button to share it with your friends. And also, if you are new to the channel, consider subscribing to get notifications on the latest uploads. Happy gardening!